forecast for September 14th by FX Empire. The euro pound, as you can see, broke higher during the day on Friday, clearing the top of the hammer from Thursday. This suggests to us that the buyers are going to try to push this thing to the 0.74 level. With that, we believe that it's only a matter of time before we get a situation where we can go long and start buying again, but we would prefer to simply see a pullback, which offers more room, or a breakout above 0.74.